with us, but they're with us in spirit. Also, on February 25th of this year, the Berwick High School family experienced the loss of a special young lady, Remy Ray Robichaud. Remy was a gentle soul, although very shy. Remy was kind to everyone. She loved her family, especially her sister Riley, who was a 10th grader at Berwick High. Our hearts are with Remy's mother, Mindy, and Riley, as we share this special evening together. At this time, please join me in a moment of silence in her memory. Occasions such as this is both happy and sad. Happy because we can all be proud of the accomplishments of our children. Sad in that we know that the ties and relationships we have established will be forever changed once they complete this evening of their lives. Our babies have become children, have become teenagers, have become graduates, and will now begin a journey to become the people they were meant to be. The advice I give to graduating classes seldom changes, because the things that are most important in life should not either. First, commit yourselves to excellence in whatever you do, no matter how big or how small. Keep trying, keep learning from your mistakes, and keep getting back up. Never settle for less than the best that you can give to yourself and to others. Second, commit yourselves to character. It is up to each of us as citizens to renew our commitment to character. We will make mistakes, but they will make you better and stronger. Last, commit yourselves to service to others. Too often, we look to ourselves first. Please remember that success is not measured by what you get out of life, but by what you give back. Success is not measured by salary, fame, power, or possessions. We are often told that our country is in need of great leaders. I believe that what we really need are great servants. People who serve others, not themselves. People like your parents and your teachers, who put doing for you above doing for themselves.
With a diploma that us students here will receive, we will seek to climb to new heights and achieve more than we ever thought possible. We will be doctors, engineers, soldiers, researchers, artists, and a myriad of other professions, from the humble to the extraordinary. We will soar above what is expected of us and do our utmost to rise above our challenges and surpass them tenfold. We are the next generation of America's brightest, and we shall make of this world whatever we wish it to be. Each and every young man and woman here has built for themselves the foundations for which they shall base the rest of their lives. Such an achievement is worth nothing less than outstanding pride and congratulations.